Okay, this one's called Morning Purgatory. Another morning, I wake up in a haze. I've dreamt of love and beauty incomparable to anything reality has in store. Sunlight filters through the yellow maples outside my window, and warmed by the rays, my eyes are the first to return. My body soon acts on its own accord as I reach over and hold tight my pillow. My mind is trapped between dreams and reality, lost somewhere in the middle. I can still feel the days when she was here. And for as long as I can remember, I believe the last time we would see each other would be at the end of the world, at the end of time. But instead, I find myself here, alone, dreaming about a person I haven't heard from or seen in years. And while I slowly begin to remember what happened and why she isn't here with me, my soul burns in ashes inside this hollow shell. And whenever I think back to it, it seems as though it had been another lifetime, but that means somewhere along the way, I was born anew, but I don't remember ever having died. So here I am, alone with the memories of some form of life rotting away inside. Every time, I have that same exact moment. We make love on a tiny, twin-sized bed. And as the world seems to calm to a halt, I fall asleep, holding her in my arms. And my eyes begin to open, but still blurred. I reach for her, and I swear I can feel her, so soft and warm. But I find she isn't there, and I grab my damn pillow.